Hey guys, Ileane Smith here. Today I'm on a PC computer. Typically I'm on my Mac or on my iPhone because I want you to see this Instagram app that's available for PC. So I borrowed my friend's computer. So check this out. This is the official app that is in the Microsoft Store. So this is not some of those extensions or Chrome Store apps. This is for Microsoft. Okay, so let's just go back over to the app. All right, let's go to home. All right, you see the stories across the top. You're able to get your notifications. You're able to reply to DMs inside of Instagram. You can even reply with a video if you want. You can reply by typing in a message just like you can on your phone. And I just wanted to show you a couple more things. You can go in here and edit your profile, make any changes that you want to there. You can see people that have favorited or left you comments or followed you and so forth, just like you can on your phone. And you can even create stories. You even have some limited access to creating stories. You can use the type feature and you can use Boomerang. You can watch your stories. Parents can spy on their children if you're following them, if they let you follow them on Instagram. And there's my daughter, Nicole. So I wanted to share this app with you. It's 100% free. So go ahead, if you have a PC, check out the Instagram app in the Microsoft Store. That's it for today, and I'll see you on Instagram. Peace.